Hey everybody, this is a video of how to remove a 2016 GLA250 rear right door panel. Now we're using a T27 Torx. There's two screws. One is inside here, it's kind of hard to see it, and then one up there. And now we're just prying it off, popping out of this clips on the back of the door panel. Once you pop them off, all around, you just lift it up over that little locking pin. Pull that back and just lift it over. And then you just unplug the wiring off the door module.
This is it.
These are the clips it's held all around. That's your window regulator motor.